Watts Bar Nuclear Plant is located on the 1,700 acres on the northern end of the Chickamauga Reservoir near Spring City, Tennessee. Each unit produces about 1,150 megawatts of electricity, enough to service 650,000 homes without creating any carbon emissions. Unit 1 began commercial operations in May 1996 and is licensed for operation through 2035. Unit 2 began commercial operations in October 2016. Each unit can produce 1,150 megawatts of continuous electricity. Combined, that is enough to supply about 1.3 million homes daily. The plant, located near Spring City, Tennessee, supports approximately 1,000 full-time jobs. Watts Bar Dam is a hydroelectric dam on the Tennessee River in Meigs and Rhea County. The dam is one of 9 dams on the main Tennessee River channel operated by the Tennessee Valley Authority. Watts Bar Dam was built in the early 1940s to provide flood control and electricity and help create a continuous, navigable channel along the entire length of the river. The dam is the technical boundary between the 39,000-acre Watts Bar Lake and Chickamauga Lake, which stretches from the dam's tailwaters southward to Chattanooga, Tennessee. Watts Bar Dam is named for Watt Island, a sandbar located on the dam site prior to the dam's construction. The Tennessee Valley Authority operates 15 manicured swim beaches. Watts Bar Dam Reservation is located off County Road 415 in Watts Bar Lane. Watts Bar Lake offers many recreational activities, including resorts, camping, and boating. Thank you for joining me today on this facts video. Remember to give me that thumbs up. Check out these other amazing videos. And as always, seek adventure.